Selamat sore Bapak dan Ibu yang terhormat, selamat datang di Surf Surf by the Waves, kawasan ekonomi khusus Kura-Kura Bali. Tentunya dalam acara Balinese Water Purification. Hadirin dipersilakan untuk menempati tempat duduk karena acara sesaat lagi akan segera dimulai. Kami mohon kesediaan Bapak Ibu sekalian untuk mengubah nada dering menjadi mode getar selama acara berlangsung. Kami ucapkan terima kasih.
A very good afternoon to all of our distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. A warm welcome to Surf by the Waves, kawasan ekonomi khusus Kura-Kura Bali, for Balinese water purification. We would like to invite you to please have a seat, as we would like to commence our event very shortly. And a gentle reminder to please ensure that all mobile devices are switched to the silent mode. Thank you. Once again, we would like to say a very good afternoon to all of our distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. A warm welcome to Surf by the Waves, kawasan ekonomi khusus Kura-Kura Bali for Balinese water purification. And we would like to invite you to please have a seat, as we would like to commence our event very shortly. And a gentle reminder to please ensure that all mobile devices are switched to the silent mode. Thank you. Thank you.
Kami mohon kesediaannya kepada rekan-rekan media. Sekali lagi kami persilakan kepada rekan-rekan media untuk bergeser ke sisi kanan dan kiri dan tidak menghalangi VIP di pendopo. Kami persilakan, kami sekali lagi mengundang para rekan-rekan media untuk bergeser ke sisi kanan dan kiri karena sesaat lagi acara akan dimulai. Terima kasih.
Selamat sore kami ucapkan kepada Bapak Ibu hadirin tamu undangan yang sudah hadir. Kami persilakan untuk menempati tempat duduk yang telah disiapkan. Mengingat saat lagi rangkaian acara akan kita mulai. Dan juga kami mohon untuk para pendamping dan juga para protokol untuk bisa mengklirkan area pendopo. Dan juga kindly invite to all delegates, so please have a seat. Soon we'll start the agenda in shortly. Thank you. Sekali lagi kami persilakan Bapak Ibu tamu undangan untuk bisa menempati tempat duduk yang telah disiapkan dan mengingat saat lagi rangkaian acara akan kita mulai. So once again we would like to invite to all the guests So please proceed to the place of the ceremony and take your seat. Soon we will commence the agenda in very shortly. Thank you.
Om Swastiastu.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Shalom, Namo Buddhaya, salam kebajikan.
May peace be upon us. Selamat sore and very good afternoon and welcome to the Balinese Water Purification Ceremony. It is such an honor for me, Agung,
and me, Irma,
to be your master ceremony on this afternoon. And before we begin, please allow me to extend our warmest welcome to our guest of honor,
President of World Water Council,
Minister of Public Works and Housing of Republic of Indonesia,
Head of Audit Board of the Republic of Indonesia,
Ministers and Ambassador of Finland, Timor-Leste, and ASEAN, Cuba, Kuwait, Oman, Ethiopia, Sri Lanka, Malawi, Mali, and other fellow countries,
Acting Governor of Bali Province, and all distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen.
We wish to convey our deepest appreciation for your esteemed presence this afternoon.
Bapak Ibu hadirin tamu undangan yang berbahagia, tentunya merupakan suatu kehormatan dan kebahagiaan kita bisa hadir bersama pada sore hari ini untuk mengikuti rangkaian acara Balinese Water Purification. Upacara ini diselenggarakan bertujuan untuk merawat dan menyucikan laut secara niskala. Laut selain sebagai sumber air, juga merupakan habitat terluas dari makhluk hidup, sehingga upacara ini digelar bertepatan dengan hari baik untuk memuliakan satwa, yaitu yang disebut Rahina Tumpak Uye.
Well, excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, this ceremony that is called the Sagara Kerti Ceremony is a commendable act to care for purify the sea spiritually. Apart from being a source of water, it is also the largest habitat for living creatures. Therefore, this ceremony is carried out coinciding with a good day to glorify the animals of what so-called as Tumpak Uye.
Dan seperti yang kita saksikan bersama, Sagara Kerti Ceremony ini diawali dengan upacara yang dipimpin oleh Sulinggi dengan melantunkan mantra pemujaan menggunakan sarana Banten sebagai persembahan kepada Dewa Baruna, manifestasi Tuhan sebagai penguasa laut. Dan juga upacara ini bertujuan memohon anugerah agar laut tetap bersih dan lestari, sehingga manusia hidup sejahtera dan bahagia. Selain itu, upacara ini juga bertujuan untuk memohon kepada Tuhan Yang Maha Kuasa agar seluruh agenda World Water Forum 2024 berjalan lancar dan sukses.
Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, the ceremony is led by Hindu priest Sulinggi, who chant devotional mantras. These ceremonial materials are called Banten, as an offering for the Lord Varuna, the manifestation of God as the ruler of the sea. The goal is invoking for the boon in order to keep the sea to stay clean and being sustainable. The life of humankind, therefore, could remain happy and prosperous. This ceremony also aims as a prayer to ensure that all World Water Forum 2024 agendas running smoothly and successfully.
Hadirin, sebagaimana tradisi Bali dalam setiap upacara besar selalu menampilkan seni pertunjukan untuk memperkuat makna upacara. Pada upacara Sagara Kerti ini akan kita saksikan bersama persembahan beberapa tari sakral.
And in Balinese tradition in general, performing arts are always displayed at every major ceremony to strengthen the meaning of the ceremony. And now, let us wedding present some of the sacred dance.
Dan yang pertama adalah topeng penasar.
And the first dance we will see, penasar mask dance. Penasar mask dance is a mask dance that depicts the characters of two servant brothers in a kingdom. In the representation, these two masks, apart from serving the king, are also tasked with explaining the course of the story so that it's easy for the audience to understand. In connection with this ceremony, the topeng penasar is displayed at the beginning to explain the meaning of the ceremony and guide the performance of ritual arts. So ladies and gentlemen, here it is, the Penasar Mask Dance.
Mwakwalani
Hurry up, John. Come on.
Cacor kue paksane kang sangat.
Aduh, Dut.
Come on.
Luwe.
Yes, dude.
Yeah.
I'm so happy right now.
Why are you so happy?
You don't know. Today, you can see. Wow. A lot of people
coming here.
Yes. Because of World Water Forum.
Oh.
Wow. As a Balinese people, I'm so happy because now World Water Forum in Bali. Big applause for all of you.
I'm so happy too.
Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Bali Skin. Yeah. Bali is the island of the God. So you know, today there are also big ceremony in Bali.
What kind of ceremony?
Oh, we call Tumpak Uye.
Tumpak Uye.
Yes. That Tumpak Uye ceremony for, you know?
For the animal.
Yes. For the animal, for the creatures in the ocean. Yeah. So why now, everyone, almost all over the world, the participant, the delegate will come to Bali.
Because there will be a ceremony for purifying the water.
Yes. Because in Bali, almost every day we use water. Water not just for drink, not just for, you know, special in Bali, water for the holy water. Ceremony.
Yeah.
There are five different ceremony in Bali.
Five different ceremony?
Yes.
What are they?
Ceremony for the God.
Ceremony for the God.
We call Dewa Yadnya.
Dewa Yadnya.
Ceremony for ancestor.
Ancestor?
We call Pitra Yadnya. Ceremony for the priest.
Resi Yadnya.
Ceremony for the human.
Manusia yatnya.
Ceremony for spirit.
Buddha yatnya.
Yeah, almost every ceremony we use water. The holy water.
Because ceremony implicate what we call Balinese philosophy. You know that? Balinese philosophy, Trihita Karana.
Yes, that's right.
Yeah.
Please explain about Trihita Karana.
Trihita Karana.
Yes, the first one.
The harmony between the human.
Yes.
The harmony between the nature.
Yes.
The harmony between the God.
Between human and the God.
The God.
That we call Trihita Karana.
Trihita Karana. That's why we always have a ceremony.
Yes.
We believe in God. We love the God, and we have to love its creation too.
Yes. Today, Todd, today the ceremony purification. You can see the priest. Now the ceremony still going on.
Why we have to purify the water?
Why? Why?
Like the transcript say.
Yes.
Sasi wimo kaneng kata banyu nanasing suci nirmala misi kulam. If the water is clear.
Yes.
We can see the reflection of the moon inside the water. If we love the God.
Yes.
So we have to love what is creation like a five element, you know.
Of course.
Like the Pertiwi.
Also, Tut, we have the god of ocean. It's called Dewa Varuna.
Varuna.
Later on, you also will see the many kind of performance. Of course, because today, the ceremony, the performance is called sacred performance.
Sacred performance?
Yes, because the ceremony is still going on. We will see Sangyang Dedari dance.
Sangyang Dedari?
Sangyang Jarat dance.
Sangyang Jarat?
Yes, Baris dance.
Baris?
Rejang dance.
That
is special for our guests. Who come to this island.
This island.
What name this island?
And also follow the ceremony.
Yes.
Of course, because this is, we call it Tariwali.
Oh, Tariwali.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoy your time here in a total of the island.
Look at that all. You know, from every country.
Almost
not
all over the world.
From Bali.
Oh, from United States?
United States? From America?
From America?
Oh, yeah.
You from America?
Not from America.
Yes,
America.
Yes. Okay, dude.
Yeah.
Let's go. We now will start with another performance.
Another performance?
Yes.
Okay.
Call Sangyang Dedari Dance and Sangyang Jarat.
Okay.
Come on. Let's go. Oh, look. It's starting. Ulan Irwo
Ladies and gentlemen, so please give a round of applause. That was the Penasar Mas Dance. And for the second dance is the Sangyang Dedari Dance.
The Sangyang Dedari Dance is performed by several little girls. Their movements are gentle and graceful like heavenly angels. Previously, all the dancers were sanctified with incense smoke and a choir singing about heavenly angels. The aim is to invite angels to come down to earth and enter the dancer's body. It is believed that the dance of angels to earth will bring blessing to life on earth. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Sangyang Dedari Dance. Chak
Anglek lah
Ladies and gentlemen, for the next performance is Sangyang Jaran Dance. The Sangyang Jaran Dance is a dance that depicts the movements of a horse. It is a type of sacred dance which is usually performed in the ceremonies to evoke reverence and purify the universe. In the performance, the Sangyang Jaran Dance and friends around while occasionally trampling and kicking flames and embers. In this sense, the dancer is in a trance state. The dancer is entered by a horse spirit. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Sangyang Jaran Dance.
Yang
Ladies and gentlemen, next our performance is Baris Cerkuak Dance.
The Baris Cerkuak Dance presents a choreography imitating the movements of storks when looking for food in the water. Balinese people believe that the presence of the cerkuak or stork bird is a sign that the water sources are well maintained. Therefore, by performing the Baris Cerkuak Dance, people hopes that they will be given abundant water. Differs from the Sangyang dance, the Baris Cerkuak dance is dance in a conscious state, but its unified movements make this dance beautiful and have a magical nuance. Ladies and gentlemen, so this is Baris Cerkuak Dance.
Performance is Rejang Putri Maya Dance.
The Putri Maya Rejang Dance, the Vicus Cause God Princess, who has the mystical power to communicate with sea creatures. When the coast and sea are threatened, Princess Maya uses her power to save sea creatures. That is why Princess Maya is respected by all sea creatures. The Putri Maya Rejang Dance, which is performed at the Segara Kerti Ceremony, as a symbol of her coming down to give advice to humankind to always care for and protect the sea. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Rejang Putri Maya Dance.
Young Thank you.
Omong kanut tersir kiyon pari surut-surut angir diangkat kunang segala moga-moga moga-moga kasih dan terpikang wana bersama
Sidakarya Mass Dance is performed as part of the ceremony. Sidakarya means a rock well completed, so the Sidakarya Mass Dance is always performed at the end of the ceremony. The Sidakarya Mass Dance is performed by a dancer who has been spiritually purified and has knowledge of the nature of the ceremony. In its performance, the Sidakarya Mass Dancer explains the meaning of the ceremony being carried out. Here it is. Sidakarya Mass Dance.
Awan pidar-pidar penglayang. Oh, ini, ini. Jero mangku si Widakarya durusang-durusang. Mapan makin. Aryone sampun kapidadap sampun umar biantar. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, the last performance we call Topeng Sidakarya. Sidak, everything must be success, Arya. We hope the big forum in Bali will be successful. Terus, 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 terus. Wan, wan, tadak, lumut, muang, palu, pinerangan, ningeraku, lumut, makarang. Durus, durus, durus.
Datang sini kami keling di peraya. Oh, masa takkan kuna. Ngebrek! Anakon sini dalam uni purwo yayu. Mangke kini lara nekanang sini dalam situ.
First people, the Sidakarya performance in Bali. Every ceremony the end of ceremony, this mass, this topeng, come and try to make everything be okay and success. See the career. Okay, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead. Mohon wan tandang tukut muang balo bidangan di kerak waruk. Tulis, 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 tulis.
Aku lun sang yang trio daso sakti sang yang jatuh loko pala.
Oh, all of the gods. The god of the ocean. The god of the wind. The god of the fire. All the gods. Okay.
Wasan om dia!
Forgive me, forgive me.
Iya, tiki manusia nangung kuna yatnya lama khane kasih dan sidel karya pari punikang yatnya kita.
We hope the ceremony, the big forum, WWF World Water Forum will be successful in Bali. Hopefully everything good, everyone feel happy with this kind of the forum. Yes?
Apaan sampun ini yati ikan nak beras kuning pindah ke bapak-bapak. Lama kane kasih dan pari bunuh ikan yati. Beras-beras sampun ayo selulung sebayang takut. Wah, kena kemauan.
That's right, my lord. That's right, my lord. If we think good, we feel good, well, everything will be good. Hopefully, with this ceremony, the purification to make also Bali, from Bali to all over the world will be peaceful and balanced. Don't worry, I will follow you. Okay. Let's now go, good, over there. Yes, my lord. Now we will continue the ceremony. yes, my lord, yes, my lord. Okay, my lord, everything have done. Yes, don't worry, I will follow you till the end of the my life.
Ayo ngurukade ikanang yaju. Udah kalau datang ini puru. Petak sobohan tuh pemulih ringwan ini sangyang iswari.
Okay, wait a minute, my lord. Let me explain. We believe all over the world, every human being have good and evil. Yes, of course, myself also, we have good and evil. How we can make now good and evil, we also can call positive and negative can be balanced. Oh, of course. Yes.
Utsok hale datangan yang purwo.
Oh, there are bad spirit come from that direction. Yes. Oh, the bad spirit come from the east, get the white color. Make that direction good and clean.
Yes.
Oh, okay. On that direction.
So, kalau datang ning tok sini.
Oh, you bad spirit from that right of direction from Daksina.
Yo mau buang semua bawaan tepuluh ringan ini sayang Prabu.
Ah, now you can back to God of the fire call Brahma, God Brahma.
Yeah.
Wah! yes.
Oh, datang aning pastimu.
Oh, you, bad spirit come from the west.
Ya, jenar swabawan tepubli. Ringwaniru sang yang makdewu.
Oh, you can go back to God of the west direction called Mahadewa.
Oh, makdewu yang ramu aksuat.
Yes. Ah, wow. yes.
Oh, kalau datang aning utarup. Iya, you makhirang swabawandu.
Bad spirit come from the north. This a black color, yes?
Oh, pamulih ringwandu hari siruk sang yang Wisnu.
Go back to the God Wisnu, please. okay.
Sama kadi.
Thank you, Balon. Thank you, Balon. Kunang, sakuji kuning. Okay, thank you, my lord, thank you, my lord. Let's now continue our ceremony.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, please give a round of applause for the sacred dance by Sanggar Paripurna.
Hadirin yang kami hormati, selanjutnya terlebih dahulu, mari kita dengarkan sambutan penjabat Gubernur Bali.
Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, moving to the next agenda, let us welcome Acting Governor of Bali to deliver the speech, Bapak Sang Made Mahendra Jaya.
Om Swastiastu, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam sejahtera untuk kita semua. Salam, Namo Buddhaya, salam kebajikan, Rahayu. Yang terhormat Bapak Menteri Koordinator Bidang Kemaritiman dan Investasi Republik Indonesia, Bapak Jenderal TNI Purnawirawan Luhut Binsar Panjaitan MPA, yang terhormat Yang Mulia Presiden World Water Council beserta Ibu, yang saya hormati pimpinan delegasi dan delegasi World Water Forum ke-10 tahun 2024 dari berbagai negara, yang saya hormati para Menteri Kabinet Indonesia Maju yang berkesempatan hadir pada hari ini, yang saya hormati anggota DPR RI dan DPD RI yang berkesempatan hadir, yang saya hormati panitia penyelenggara World Water Forum ke-10 tahun 2024, yang saya hormati pejabat pimpinan tinggi kementerian lembaga yang hadir, yang saya hormati forum komunikasi pimpinan daerah Provinsi Bali, para bupati wali kota se-Bali, anggota Forum Kerukunan Umat Beragama Provinsi Bali, para budayawan, tokoh masyarakat, NGO, serta hadirin yang berbahagia. Sesanti angayu bagie, puja stuti dan puji syukur kita haturkan ke hadapan Ide Sang Yang Dewasa, Tuhan Yang Maha Kuasa, karena atas asung kerte ware nugrahenya, kita dapat hadir sebagai upasaksi pada upacara segarde kerti serangkaian dengan kegiatan World Water Forum ke-10 tahun 2024 di Bali. Suatu kebanggaan dan kehormatan bagi kami, Bali dijadikan tempat pelaksanaan World Water Forum ke-10 tahun 2024. Kami mengucapkan terima kasih dan selamat datang di Bali. Bali selain memiliki alam indah, juga kearifan lokal yang adiluhung, di mana keseharian kehidupan masyarakat Bali menyatu dengan tradisi, adat dan budaya warisan dari leluhur. Seperti setiap jengkal tanah di Bali selalu diupacarai secara skala dan niskala sebagai ibu dari Ning Ibu, Ibu Pertiwi, menjadikan tanah Bali memiliki taksu, energi spiritual. Semoga taksu Pulau Bali dapat memberikan spirit positif untuk kelancaran dan suksesnya pelaksanaan World Water Forum ke-10 tahun 2024 ini, serta memberi memori yang menyenangkan, indah kepada Bapak Ibu sekalian. Bapak Ibu hadirin yang saya hormati, pada hari ini Sabtu, Saniscara Kliwon, UY, tanggal 18 Mei 2024, bertepatan dengan Hari Suci Rainan Tumpek UY, pemerintah Provinsi Bali menggelar ritual Segara Kerti. Ritual ini merupakan tradisi dan kearifan lokal masyarakat Bali sebagai bentuk pemuliaan terhadap alam semesta, khususnya laut beserta segala isinya, sarwa prani. Dalam kearifan lokal Bali, disebutkan laut sebagai campuan sarwa prani, artinya muara segala kehidupan dan samudra cipta peradaban. Laut dan air adalah habitat terbesar beraneka jenis satwa yang selalu dimanfaatkan oleh manusia sebagai sumber kehidupan dan penghidupan. Oleh sebab itu, laut dan air harus dirawat, disucikan, dan dimuliakan, baik secara skala nyata maupun niskala spiritual. Secara skala, kami terus merawat dan melindungi agar laut dan air tetap lestari. Secara niskala, kami melakukan ritual pemujaan kepada Ide Sang Yang Dewasa, Tuhan Yang Maha Esa, agar selalu hidup harmonis dengan alam. Hari ini adalah hari pertama kegiatan World Water Forum ke-10 tahun 2024 di Bali. Kami ingin mengajak seluruh delegasi dan panitia untuk menjadi upasaksi dan berdoa bersama, di mana doa kami akan kemas sesuai dengan tradisi masyarakat Bali. Barusan tadi, hadirin telah menyaksikan rangkaian ritual yang dibalut dengan gelaran tradisi dan seni budaya. Semoga dapat memberi hikmah bagi upaya kita bersama dalam memuliakan alam semesta. Selanjutnya, setelah berdoa bersama, kami juga akan mengajak hadirin sekalian untuk melepas berbagai jenis satwa ke alam bebas, tukik, penyu, dan burung, sebagai penanda cinta kasih kita kepada satwa dan alam semesta. Atas nama pemerintah dan masyarakat Bali, saya mengucapkan terima kasih atas kehadiran dan partisipasi Bapak Ibu sekalian. Mohon maaf jika pelaksanaannya ada yang kurang berkenan. Melalui doa bersama ini, kita juga mohon kehadapan Ide Sang Dewasa, Tuhan Yang Maha Esa, agar perhelatan World Water Forum ke-10 tahun 2024 berjalan lancar dan sukses. Sekian dan terima kasih. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Om Santi, Santi, Santi Om.
Terima kasih Bapak Salmade Mahendra Jaya, Penjabat Gubernur Bali untuk sambutannya.
Well, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, as the acting governor said, we held the Segara Kerti ritual as a form of reverence for the universe, especially the sea and all its contents. Through this prayer, we asking the Free Sun's God Almighty so that the 10th World Water Forum proceeds smoothly and successfully. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, it is with the greatest pleasure and honor that I shall invite President of World Water Council, Mr. Loic Fouchon, to deliver the speech. Would you please?
Don't be afraid, there is no dance in the World Water Council, so I will not dance. Governors, ministers, and dear Balinese people, on behalf of the members of the World Water Council and all participants to the World Water Forum, terima kasih, terima kasih, terima kasih. I would like to thank you sincerely for inviting us to your Balinese religious ceremony and to associate us with this beautiful celebration and to honor the tradition of water purification in Bali. The Balinese purification ceremony is deeply symbolic as water is sacred, is a sacred element of purity and renewal. Let us take the inspiration from this water purification ceremony, which shapes and reinforces the links between community members, fosters solidarity and cooperation, and encourages respect for nature. In this assembly, we represent so many nations, so many cultures, and so many traditions, all united by a common cause, the preservation and sustainable management of our water resources. And as this solemn moment allows us to be fully conscious of our responsibility toward this vital resource and our commitment to future generations. Together, let us work hand in hand for a future where every human being has access to clean, safe water. It's a very great honor to be welcomed here today as we are gathering to discuss and shape the future of one of our planet's most precious resources, water, air. With this spirit of consideration, I'm convinced on behalf of the World Water Council that our exchanges will be fruitful, our decisions will be wise, and our actions will be efficient. Thank you again for this wonderful shared moment, and may all the gods and goddesses together watch over Bali and its people. Terima kasih teman teman dari Bali dan Indonesia. Selamat menik upsala da forum matur suksema.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Loic Fouchon, to deliver the speech this afternoon. Well, Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, We now have the honor to hear remarks from the Coordinating Minister for Maritime Affairs and Investment, His Excellency Luhut Binsar Panjaitan. Would you please?
Om Swastiastu, good afternoon and greetings to all of you. President of the World Water Council, Mr. Louis Fuchong, my friend Minister Basuki, Governor of Bali, Bapak Mahendra Jaya, the Board of Governors, Minister and senior official from participating countries, Minister, the Republic of Indonesia, local government, indigenous people, and communities, all sponsors and private sectors, distinguished invitees, ladies and gentlemen. We thank God for blessing us with the opportunity to attend the first agenda item of the 10 World Water Forum 2024, the Balinese Water Purification Ceremony, on this afternoon in a good health. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, the 10 World Water Forum kick out with the Balinese Water Purification Ceremony, which is, I think, very, very important so you understand the cultures of the people of Indonesia, especially the Balinese. Sagara Kerti ritual that honors natures and prays for event success. Some foreign people, they thought that we don't care about the environment. When you attend this ceremony, you see how do we care about the environment? How do we care about the climate change? You see how do we respect to the nature? We respect also to the animal. So we show to you, not only talking, but also we show to you with this ritual that you attend today. Because it is purpose, people always attempt to care for in order to keep the condition or quality of the water. These Balinese, these people must protect the spring environment. Ladies and gentlemen, the ritual celebrates the significance of water in Balinese culture and promotes the traditional practice of growing Sagara Kerti water. The wisdom of Sagara Kerti, which means adoration of water, particularly beaches and the sea, is derived from Hindu beliefs. The Sagara Kerti ritual is part of the Set Kerti teaching, which includes six noble behaviors to defend the universe. It demonstrates the Balinese people native wisdom, both physically and spirituality. This event is noteworthy gesture of caring for and purifying the sea and large-scale the sea. In addition to being a source of water, it's also largest habitat for living species. So this ceremony was time to coincide with the Tumpak Muli holiday, which is an appropriate day to honor animal. On this good occasion, I would like to express my high appreciation for the support and cooperation from all parties, especially the Bali Provincial Government, and the Bali Turtle Island Development, Mayo Indonesia, Blue Water as a private sector who support this event. Finally, we invite everyone to follow event tradition for success in the upcoming event next week. What is some more important, how we work together and create water for shared prosperity. And I believe if we work together, we can do a lot of good things for the human being and also for the nature. Thank you very much.
Terima kasih Bapak Luhut Binsar Panjaitan untuk sambutannya pada sore hari ini. Bapak Ibu yang terhormat, selanjutnya kita akan melakukan sesi persembahyangan bersama. Kami persilakan kepada umat Hindu yang hadir untuk menuju arah depan dan melakukan persembahyangan bersama. Kami persilakan.
Well, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, now we will now commence the Balinese prayer. So we kindly ask all of the Hindus to please make your way to the front for praying together.
Kami persilakan kepada para tamu undangan yang beragama Hindu untuk melakukan sesi persembahyangan bersama di atas. Kami persilakan.
Inggih Ratu Idadane Pare Bakte Sareng Sinami, Sinambi Puniki Pengayah Duene, Ngaturin Idadane Piranti Muspan, Lugrayang Titia Ngaturuning, Ring Pemargi Muspan Raine Mangkin, Pecang Kemargiang Ping Sie. Punike Antine Piranti Pemuspan, Mangdene kesaya gayang, punike keanggen muspe punike ping sie.
Ladies and gentlemen, before we begin this prayer, I would like also to announce we're going to officially form what we call the Global Blended Finance Alliance G20 Bali. This is the outcome of the G20 Bali 2022. And this is international organization. The secretariat officially announced by President tomorrow on Monday. And then we pray also for this successful. And thank you to the Kura Kura Bali with the support of this program. And also, if I may request to all the participants to pray also for the successful of the this new organization. Thank you very much.
Inggih duaning sampun sregep lan tragie piranti pemuspan duene. Ngiding sareng-sareng mopah ning kayun. Jage keriinin antuk punike nguncarang puje teri sandie. Asan. Om prasade titi asarir siwa suci nirmal yang nama aswah anayamu. Karo sudan. Om suadam om suah om ati sudam om suah amusti karana puja teri sandie ngawit om 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 buar buar suat wiatur warianium buar gode wasiwadi mahi Yoyona peracur dah. Ayana dewe dam sarwam. Yo. Watam yas cubo wiam nias kalang kuan niruan januan nirwiat pu niruak yatah sudu wadewoiku Narayana no duwiyatiyo stiko asjit om tuam siwa tuam maho Dewa ia suara parami suara Brahma Wisnu scah Rudra scah Purusa Parikirtito ampo apo karmaham po patmo papasambawa rahim ampun dari kaksa So apahiyah biantara suci Uam kesama suama maha dewa Sarwa parani akhita angkara Ma moce sarwa papebya Palaya suwa sada siwa Om kesanto wiyah kaiku dosa kesanto wiyah waciku mama kesanto wiyah manaso dosa at permadat kesama suamem om santi 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 om inggih ratu idedani sareng sami sedurung ngelanturang keramaning sembah ngiring suciang piranti pemuspan duene kepertama agem asep ring uluangan kawitin nyuciang asep om wang dupe dipastere yenamah suwake ngelantur nyuciang sekar lan piranti pemuspan tiosa om pus pedante suci nirmale yenamah suwake ingih ambil sekar kedik sap-sapang ring tangan pinake pemuruaning sembah asep-asepin tangan duene ngaturang sembah puyung durus kawitin inggih tedunang sembah keping kalih mau piranti antuk sekar petak pengacap ring ide betare surya sembah bakti durus kawitin inggih tedunang sembah keping tiga mepiranti antuk sekar catur warna pengacap majeng ring ide betare catur dewate inggih durusang Puput, selanturnya ne sembah keping empat, mepiranti untuk kuangin pengacap ring ide betare barune, dumugi keselamatan kerahayuan ring sarwo peranine sami, sembah bakti durus kawitin. Inggih tedunang selanturnya ne sembah keping lima mepiranti antuk kuangin pengacap majeng ring ide sang yang kale sunia gumanti niledang nyaksi yang pekeleme puniki tur preside ide mepice ngicalang sahananing pance baye sasap merane gering tetumpur ring jagate sembah bakti durus kawitin. inggih tedun. Sembah keping enem, mopiranti antuk sekar bara, pengacep majengring ibu pertiwi, nunasice mang de jagate gemah ripah loh jinawi, asing tinandur mupu. Sembah bakti durus kawitin. Inggih tedun, sembah keping pitu, mopiranti antuk kuangen, dan wenten kuangen kangkat sekar mewarna-warni, pengacep ring ide betare sami, ngaturang upekare guru piduke, miwah bendu piduke, sembah bakti durus kawitin. Inggih puput, sembah keping kudus, malih mopiranti antuk kuangen, dan wenten kuangen kangkat sekar mewarna-warni, pengacap majengring ide betare samudaya, sepisanan ngelungsur ware nugrahan ide. Sembah bakti, durus ngawit. Inggih, Mbah Bakti, puput, ayah bang kuangen lan sekar duene, kupak sekar akedik sumpangang ring karne utawi siwa duare, makecih neware nugerahan ide betare. Pina kewasanan ing sembah, malih ngaturang sembah puyung, sembah bakti durus kawitin. Inggih, lebar pangubaktian duene, selanturnya ne, majeng ring jero mangku, pingkalih para pengayah sami, ledang aturang ayah, nedunang ware nugrahan ide, wangsuh pada pingkalih wije, majeng ring para pemedek sareng sinamian. Esapuni ketaler majeng ring juru gite, gumantine taler ngaturang ayah, ngaturang kidung negepin pemargi nedunang tirte paican ide betare. Tunas titiang ring jero mangku para pengayah sami gumantine pemargine preside gelis memargi ledang titiang nunas mangdene ledang ayah-ayahan duene margiang gumantine pemargi niwakang picani de betare tirte pengkaleh wije preside memargi antar turgelis pemargine duaning kantun wenten edan acara selanturnya ni matur suksema. atur pekiling majeng ring paru pemedek sareng sami, risampun malia bos-bos puput ngelungsur penugrahan ide, wangsuh pada pingkalih wije, iring sareng-sareng lebar pengobaktian duene malih pisan malih jebos, ngaturang sembah puyung, sahe ngaturang prama santi. Inggih Ratu Ida Dane sareng sami, duaning sampun sami poleh wangsuh padani de betare, ngiring sineb pangubaktiane puniki ngaturang sembah puyung sahe ngaturang paramo santi. Sembah puyung ngawit. Paramo santi. Om santi, 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 om. Inggih. Pangubaktian sampun puput.
Bapak Ibu yang terhormat, persembahyangan telah selesai. Kami persilakan untuk kembali ke tempat untuk mengikuti agenda berikutnya.
Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, so we have since the prayer ceremony, so we kindly remind to all the guests, so please back to your seat, as we will continue the next agenda. Well, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, as we gather here to celebrate an important step forward in preserving our precious water resources, we will now witness the signing ceremony in the pledge.
And we would like to invite to the left of the stage, kami persilakan untuk menuju ke sisi kiri panggung, Coordinating Minister for Maritime Affairs and Investment of Republic of Indonesia, Minister of Public Works and Housing of Republic of Indonesia, President of World Water Council and Acting Governor of Bali.
And also we kindly invite the Minister of Tourism and Economic Creative of Republic of Indonesia, Minister of Administrative and Bureaucratic Reform to join in the ceremonial of the signing of the pledge. Once again, we kindly invite Minister of Tourism and Economic Creative of Republic of Indonesia, Minister of Administrative and Bureaucratic Reform to join as a witness for the signing of the pledge. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, may this signing ceremony signify as collaborative effort to implement sustainable water purification initiatives inspired by Balinese traditions. Let's protect our water sources, promote eco-friendly practices, and foster community engagement.
Dan kami mohon kerjasamanya untuk para media official untuk bergeser dan tidak memenuhi area penandatanganan prasasti. Kami persilahkan. Sekali lagi kami mohon kerjasamanya kepada para media official untuk tidak memenuhi area penandatanganan prasasti. Kami persilahkan. Sekali lagi kami mengundang para media selain official untuk bergeser tidak memenuhi area penandatanganan. Terima kasih.
Thank you, Excellency. Please kindly come on the stage. As part of today's ceremony, we have a special ritual plan. The release of birds in Balinese tradition. The release of birds symbolizes the liberation of the soul and the freedom from burdens. And to witnessing this ritual, we would like to invite the head of Meteorological, Climatology and Geophysical Agency, Republic of Indonesia, head of Audit Board of the Republic of Indonesia, Eric Tardieu, Vice President of World Water Council, Minister for Foreign Trade and Development of Finland, First Vice Minister National Institute of Hydraulic Resource, Head of Delegation, Cuba.
And also we would like to invite Acting of the Ministry of Electricity, Water and Renewable Energy, Undersecretary Koi, Director General of Water Management, Undersecretary Oman, Minister of Water and Energy, Ethiopia, Minister of Water Supply and Estate Infrastructure, Sri Lanka, former Prime Minister Mali, Minister of Water and Sanitation, Malawi, Rector IHE Dolph, former President of 77 UN General Assembly, and Ambassador of the People's Republic of Bangladesh to Republic of Indonesia.
Let us offer our prayers and intention for purification, harmony, and prosperity, not only for ourselves, but for all beings to this earth.
Mohon izin, saat lagi kita akan melakukan prosesi pelepasan satwa. Dan mohon izin untuk kita hitung mundur bersama-sama.
So please allow me to count down in
3, 2, 1.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, may I have your big round of applause for this ceremony. Thank you, Excellency. Please kindly remain on the stage to witness the cooking for baby turtle release ceremony. Turtles are one of the wildlife species that must be protected. They play a super role in the marine ecosystem for the marine environment. Turtles are species that help conserve the marine species. Turtles are one of the wildest species that must be protected. They play a crucial role in the marine ecosystem For the marine environment, turtles are keystone species that help maintain to balance the marine species and habitat. The act of releasing tukik into the water is a sacred practice in Balinese culture. It represents our reverence for the sea, our gratitude for its blessing, and our hopes for a harmonious relationship with the ocean. Let us offer our prayers for the purification of our hearts and minds, for the healing of our planet, and for the protection of our ocean and waterways.
Dan sesaat lagi kita akan melakukan prosesi pelepasan tukik dan pelepasan akan kita pandu bersama-sama dengan hitung mundur. Dan mohon kerjasamanya dan mohon berkenan kepada seluruh media kecuali media official untuk bergeser, tidak memenuhi ruang pelepasan. Sekali lagi kami mengundang untuk seluruh official media partner, kecuali official media WWF, untuk memberi ruang pelepasan agar prosesi dapat berjalan dengan baik dan lancar. Atas kerjasamanya, kami ucapkan terima kasih.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, now we will see the procession of release of the tukik. And we will, please allow me to count down.
Sekali lagi, kami mohon kerjasamanya kepada para media partner selain official. Mohon berkenan kepada seluruh media partner selain official untuk bergeser dan memberikan ruang pelepasan agar prosesi dapat berjalan dengan baik dan lancar. Terima kasih.
So please allow me to release the tukik to count down in 3, 2, 1. So may I have a big round of applause for this ceremony of release of tukik. Thank you. Well, thank you, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, for your participation in release the Tuki. So we can let you remain to return to your place. So we will continue the agenda with a photo session. Once again, we kindly invite to all of the guests to join on the stage to have the photo session.
Demikian tadi telah kita ikuti bersama prosesi pelepasan satwa. Dan selanjutnya kita akan ikuti foto bersama. Kami mengundang seluruh delegasi untuk bersama-sama kembali ke panggung untuk mengikuti agenda berikutnya, yaitu sesi foto bersama. Kami persilakan.
So once again, we kindly invite to all of the delegates and also the guests invited in here to please come on the stage. So we will continue with the family photo session. And we will continue to invite the Coordinating Minister for Maintenance Affairs and Investment of the Republic of Indonesia, President of World Water Council, Minister of Public Works, Housing of Indonesia, Minister of Tourism and Economic Creative of Indonesia, Minister of Administrative and Bureaucratic Reform, Head of Audit from Indonesia, Acting Governor of Bali, and all the guests maybe want to join together on the stage to join with the family photo session.
Bapak-Ibu yang terhormat, kegiatan kita pada hari ini juga terselenggara atas kerjasama antara Kementerian Pekerjaan Umum dan Perumahan Rakyat, Pemerintah Provinsi Bali. Jadi dukung penuh oleh sponsor kita PT Moya Indonesia dan PT Bali Turtle Island Development and Blue Water. Terima kasih atas dukungan dan kerjasama yang telah dilakukan sehingga acara pada hari ini dapat berjalan dan terrealisasi dengan baik.
Well, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, as we conclude this ceremony, may the blessing of unification and renewal stay with us always. Let us carry the sacredness of this moment in our heart as we continue our journey forward. And also on behalf of the committee, we would like to thank all of our guests for your attendance and participation today. May you bless with peace.